Some might say I was mad to sign up for Crazy Ball International, but so far the adventures have been pretty good.
Getting the move on a little sing-along.
When I coughed up for the extra entertainment package, though, I wasn't expecting this.
Is that a New Zealand song?
Yeah, the locals love it.
The best part about Miguel singing is its ending, as we arrive at our next mystery tour destination.
Okay, we're here, everyone. Everybody, we're here. We're here, everyone. Follow me, please. Welcome.
It's still only me.
Follow me, everyone. So, Chris, two words for you. Absorb.
Hmm?
The Sorb.
Absorb.
Welcome to the Sorb. See what I done there?
That was pretty obvious.
It's written on the wall.
It's clear my guide spends more time making up bad puns than actually doing his job. But he certainly got my attention.
Crazy World Tours, Andrew, how are you?
How you doing, my man?
Gringo?
It
is? Andrew is the creator of the Sorb. The creator. What's your head in there, Gringo?
This is yours.
Yeah, man, this is my baby.
Well.
What sort of sadist are you?
Sadist or not, there's no one more qualified than Andrew to tell us all about this experience. He was one of the inventors of the Zorb back in 1994 and now exports them all over the world. The Zorb's plastic outer layer is only 1 millimetre thick, but it's strong enough to support a baby elephant. Somehow, I'm not sure that's terribly reassuring.
That's quite a long way down.
Yeah, so this is the mega track. This is the biggest one. This is the fastest, the longest. You're going to be going straight down. There's no brakes. You just let the thing do what it will to you.
See? Fastest, the longest, the everything est.
This looks crazy. But the good news is, I reckon the Zorb is big enough for two.
Tour guide always goes down with the ship. Come on.
Sure.
With a little TV magic, we're ready to take on the Zorb.
Still scared, a little confused.
No, we pump!
It very much feels like we're re-entering the womb.
Oh. Beautiful. Like a salmon.
Like a very long salmon. Don't do it!
And what scares me the most, if we're in the womb together, that would make us twin brothers. Ooh.
I didn't sign up for this. This was my flavour. He's such an athlete.
All right, boys. I'm just going to put a little bit of this water in here for you.
You could have warmed it up.
Oh, is it a little cold?
I think the way I said it was warm.
All right, boys. Have fun. Have a good time.
Well, here we go. The great unknown. Just a man, his brother, an inflatable ball, and a mountain. In 3, 2, 1, ball drop! An experience like this can certainly bring you closer together, closer than you ever really want to be with your tour guide.
A little unprofessional to get that close to the client.
And we're like, hey, in the Crazy World Tours, we got an extra mile for the five-star service international.
I saw you from all angles.
The Zorb was unexpected. I knew it'd be fast, I knew it'd be wild, but I didn't expect to end up between Miguel's legs. But it was a lot of fun.
Rolling in the Zorb gets a very high rating, but I'm looking forward to our final activity being just a little more chilled.
I swear I'm not doing anything, nothing at all.
It feels like everything's just changed pace.
That was amazing.
We're relaxed. Hello.
Crazy Ball International is going very well. And now it's time to impress with tantalizing treats from the region.
LP, Chris. We got from New Zealand, eh? We look after you. We like Custard Square, all the way from New Zealand. Local delicacy.
Wow, you're doing food now as well.
Yeah, very
That's
good.
New.
I know.
Ooh.
Pixie caramel. All over the costume.
This is what are you up to?
I'm up to spoiling my guests, that's what! Our final activity for the day will be quarter trade. And Gringo's gonna need all his strength.
What is that?
Come on, here we are, destination. Hey, how are you guys?
Welcome to Velocity Valley, how are we doing?
Hey, look at this.
Do you know what they've signed you up for today?
A little bit of action, you know. Gringo likes high-octane kind of situations.
What exactly is going on here? Because my tour guide isn't great with the details.
It's basically like a big swing at the park. We're going to pull you 40 metres up into the sky, you're going to swing forwards, you're going to go about 100 k's an hour. You're just going to be in these lovely bags behind us here.
And I'd be right in thinking that eating a lot of like gaseous foods wouldn't have been a good idea before this?
I would suggest no meals beforehand.
Oh. Always forget the little details, the little things.
Oh, yeah, little details, that you're, like you're acting.
But acting is free, man. Stoke.
When you get up to the top, one of you has to pull your own release cord to start the ride. We cannot bring you down from the ground. If you don't pull it, you're going to be stuck up there.
No, it's a kind of a responsibility, isn't it?
Who's the most responsible.
Got the chance.
Okay, Chris will do it. It's time to suit up for the swoop and get ready to fall off the equivalent of an 11-story building. The perfect way to round off an action-packed day at Crazy Ball International.
Lean forward and fall over. Go.
Fall over.
Yep.
Jeez. Oh, my God. When Miguel said we were going to have a gas, I didn't think he meant literally.
Natural. Gringo, that stinks.
You fed it to me.
Oh,
God. Miguel, mate, I'm having little chucks now.
That's disgusting.
Oh, mate, you did it.
Gringo might lose all his crazy bull catering on me.
I'll give you a count in three.
Let's do it, Gringo.
Two. One.
Oh, Tours doesn't give up.
We're flying like birds across the sky. Very, very terrible birds.
That's the final touch. Would you like your rating now?
Yes, please.
Out of 5 stars.
Lovely.
At this point, after everything we've been through together, Gringo and I are bonded for life.
Well done, eh?
Look what we did, huh? A little unsteady on the feet,
aren't we? A little bit shaky,
eh? Yeah,
right?
How did that happen? Sure, there were times on this tour the facts may not have 100% checked out.
How long has the forest been here?
I can't really remember exactly how long.
And there were moments I saw things I can't possibly undo. But uncontrollable belching and excruciating bus trips aside, this has been, hands down, the most exhilarating Crazy Bull Tour yet.